teams are lined up, and they are ready to get this third period underway. Third period, we are all tied up, and the next one will be a biggie. The icebreaker again to this along the wall. Couldn't complete the play. The Nighthawks power play expires. They now go to Grant.
Oh, haven't missed much tonight, Ray.
No, they'd have to play really poorly to screw up this foul. They have played outstanding on it.
Face off here on the neutral side, and we are back on the way.
Trading punches here. He's clearly struggling. He got tagged by a good one.
Play set to resume with the face-off ready to go.
officials there at center, and I think we are about to get this one underway. Been fired up for this one. The puck is dropped. Let's go. The Icebreakers get a hold of the puck along the board. Gagne's got it now deep inside his own end. Oh, he's going to get called on that slash. There's... attacker. Kucherov's two-handed shot is going to send him off to the box.
That's a bad reaction. He's beat. He's out of position. He just turns around and walks.
Good old-fashioned pass. Moves it to Gagne. And that shot gets caught in traffic. Puts it to the front of the net. And that one's broken up. And they'll get it out of the defensive end. Tries to get this man advantage going from their own end. Smart defensive play there. Picked up along the board by Williams. Now a quick pass to Gagne. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Yefimov. And he's going after him here.
Lucas shakes his head and declines this challenge. He's not interested.
And the puck is cleared to a safer spot. The Icebreakers have it behind the cage. And he slides it quickly to Jackson. Big time hit in the open ice. Answered the call on that play. The Icebreakers fail to capitalize on the power play. Both sides back to even strength. We are still tied.
That power play was a lot of window dressing. And the puck in the offensive zone. Penalty coming up right here.
The official signaling for a penalty. The play is called. The Icebreakers are off to the box. Interference the call.
About halfway through this play, you can see him. I'm in the wrong spot. He should have let him go. He didn't, and he gets called.
And he's going to pay for it now. The Icebreakers get a hold of the puck in their own end. Good clearing attempt to breathe. The Nighthawks scoop it up along the boards. No one home on that play. Great pass from the left wing up the middle now. Quick feed down low. Huge steal in his own end. The Nighthawks have it now. Down the right side and into the zone. Kucherov's going to play it against the half wall. The Icebreakers get a hold of the puck under man. There's the whistle stopping play. Penalty coming up here. The Nighthawks are being called for tripping.
Funny, coaches always tell you, get your stick on the puck. And then when you try and the guy trips up, they tell you, get your stick out of there. Kind of stop.
A little more room out there with a little 4-on-4.
I think the best strategy is to be aggressive on the 4-on-4.
What an opportunity right there.
10 seconds left.
The Icebreakers gain control of the puck against the wall. Penalty coming up here as the play is stopped. rosters are set, and so are we. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm Jake Cebulski. Just gotta drop the puck on this one. To be played in this period. Still no score in this one. Lucas has won the draw here in the neutral zone. Can't connect. The icebreakers gain possession along the wall. Trying to get the puck out of the zone. Lucas quickly over to Lucas. Puck scooped up by Groot. Oh, that's broken up. The icebreakers will play it in their own end.
Thank you.
play finally pays off here, Ray.
So much tension is rising.
Didn't take much to get this heated up.
Play back underway. Oh, and a nice little move. Quick feed to your boy, Elvis. Red and perfectly embrace up the play.
Coach won't be very happy there. You want to make safe plays when you're in front.
Move to the middle. Can't finish. Oh, that's a great opportunity.
It really is. I mean, the play is sitting right there. There's a scoring chance to be had. They just don't execute it.
Here in the late goings of the period, the Nighthawks lead it 1-0. Look at this, he's calling him out here, Ray.
Yeah, he wants to go. He's not very happy.
The Icebreakers get a hold of the puck along the boards. Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. Just can't complete that pass.
Probably got the right play in mind. He just doesn't execute the final pass.
Here's the chance to set up now. Sends the pass over. Ferguson, and that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Makes it look easy with the glove. The Nighthawks lead it here late this first period. Temper's flaring.
Yeah, a little bump together. A little friction. Looks like the guys want to get it more.
Here's the collision. And the first period comes to an end. The Nighthawks have a chance for a refresh, but they got to be feeling good, leading 1-0. Official has made his way back to center ice, and we are ready to go for period number two. And a challenge being thrown down here, and the challenge is accepted. Well, after an intriguing opening period, here we go. It's period number two. Puck is dropped, and we are underway. Continue to lead here early in the second. Offense's own faceoff, and he wins the draw. Stopped by the goaltender. 1-0 the score. And they take possession. Nice job tangling him up on the draw. Passes it over to Ferguson. Great positioning by the defender. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. From the neutral zone now. Takes the pass from the left wing. The Icebreakers take possession in the defensive end. There's the whistle from the linesman calling an offside. Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. The Icebreakers win the faceoff. Moves it over to Ferguson. And down he goes as the puck goes free. Skates across the blue line. Moves it to Lucas. Oh, so close! Turns it away.
And he came out and challenged a quick save.
Great pressure forcing the turnover. Nice zone entry from the middle. From the right wing, he moves to the middle. Icing his calls, stopping the play dead. The Nighthawks continue to lead in the second. They have been the busier team in the shot department, and as a result, they lead. They take possession as he locks them up on the faceoff. Moves it quickly over to Ferguson. The Icebreakers take it from the side. Moves them up along the half wall. Here's a shot. Can't get it to go. Oh, he'll feel that one later on, but what a block. Into the attacking area from the left side. The Icebreakers get a hold of the puck in their own end. King is stick handling in his own zone. Here's a short pass to Group. And now they look to make something happen from the neutral zone. Gets the tournament. Raiders going to cover it up for a face-off.
While his team's ahead, he wants to make sure the pace of the game stays at the level they like.
Well past the midway mark of this period, the Nighthawks have taken a 1-0 lead. Locks them up on the draw as they take possession. Lucas is taken down. A penalty is coming up. Time for the official to pass down his sentence. Ferguson's getting two for tripping.
They're going to be down a man here. Once he gets the stick into the player's feet, it's almost inevitable a tripping penalty will result.
Down there after that call.
Both teams lining up for the face-off, and it's a chance to see if there's actually some power in this power play.
This is why you have meetings in the morning. You look at video of the penalty killers. You try to establish what their tendencies are going to be. Push the penalty killers into some place they're not comfortable.
The Nighthawks will play the puck from behind the net. Slides it diagonally to James. The Nighthawks play it along the boards. Takes the shot. Puts it high.
Oh, he's got to get that on target. That's a scoring chance, and he doesn't even miss. The goaltender made the save.
The Icebreakers will try to shave a few seconds off this penalty now. Handles the puck. And now he tries to get it across the group. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Can't catch up to the pass. Grabs it in his own end. And he's taken down. The officials are signaling for a penalty. And let's see what the definitive call is on the ice. King's not going to like the call, but the officials see tripping on the play.
Fishing around, trying to get to the puck. Fortunately for him, he sweeps out his feet.
Another power play opportunity coming up here.
You gotta have a short memory on a power play. You haven't scored yet tonight, but that can't matter on this one. Get the puck back to the point. Start moving it around and get people converging at the net.
And a nice puck check inside the neutral zone. Into the corner. Oh, and a misfire as that goes right out of the zone. The Nighthawks get a hold of the puck in the open ice. Good defensive stop in the poke check. Nice pass. What a steal in his own end. And a stick in the lane. Canucks have been the more active squad, and they continue to lead late in the second period. Lucas wins the faceoff. The Nighthawks will play it from the defensive zone. And it's a quick pass to James. Can't find his man. Broken up and settled. And that's all she wrote on period number two in this one. The Nighthawks take a lead, albeit a small one. They're up 1-0 after 40. The moment of truth has arrived for both these teams. Third period action set to go. Barring extra time, the final frame of this one. Here we go. Third period is underway. Well, we've got two periods under our belts at this point. Ray, how do you see things?
The Icebreakers are in the position they deserve for the Canucks. They're behind in the game. They haven't had the puck much. They're running around trying to get it back.
From their own end, trying to kickstart this power play. Gains the zone from the right.
reps tomorrow in the video room, James. The defenseman standing directly behind the net when the puck's out front before it gets shot into the net.
The Icebreakers have gone ahead here in the back half of this third period.
Time to be smart. If there's a play, make it. If there's not, out your blue line, in at their blue line.
Couldn't find the intended target. The Icebreakers scoop it up along the board.
Simple detail, win the draw, you can get out of the zone.
Lucas has the puck against the half wall. Here's a short pass to Ferguson. Passes on over to Lucas. Nothing doing on that. Looks to pass it to King. And now it's over to Ferguson. On the left side, it moves to the middle of the ice. Hands it up! Your boy Evans got the puck now at his own end. The Nighthawks will play from the defensive zone. Couldn't complete the play. There's the whistle, icing the call. A critical draw here. King's on the draw.
Significantly here as it bounces off the defender and goes in.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game.
Even though they didn't have the puck very much, they found a way to win.